What's up, beautiful people? Chrissy Starr here with another helpful tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to take your stereo sequence and turn it into a multi-track sequence. For whatever reason, I feel like Premiere makes this more difficult than it needs to be. There's multiple ways of getting to the same outcome, but this is my process. Also, you know, I like to keep these short and sweet, so let's get into it. To start, create a new sequence. Choose whatever sequence works best for you. I am going into Avid, so I am using DNX. Go into tracks. Make sure your track type is mono. Then we select multi-channel. For this example, I'm going to use 8. I know my test file is 8, so use whatever works best for you. You can go 12, 24, whatever you need. So you don't ever have to worry about this again, save a preset. The next step is to assign your channels. I just feel like this is something that should automatically be assigned, but it's not, so we have to go in and assign tracks. Right click next to the microphone. Then go to track output channel assignments. Since we have 8 tracks to assign, we highlight all of these. Then we go to our audio tab. I need these to be stereo mix. Let's get it. So after we turn these into stereo tracks, if you take a look, you can see these are still all assigned to tracks 1 and 2. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in and assign them to their proper tracks. And boom, bang, split tracks, baby. This is my multi-track sequence without the audio assigned. It just plays out stereo. And lastly, exporting. Not all of the options allow for multi-track. It's either going to be there or it's not. I know I'm going to Avid, so I will be using MXF. Since I need 8 channels on my file, I will go into audio and select an 8-channel output and then export. I will briefly bring this clip back into Premiere for you, and you can see, boom, bang, we have a multi-track export. Hope this was helpful. Like, share, subscribe. If you have any questions, drop them below. Holla at your girl. Till next video, peace.